Hello, my friends. Welcome back to the Two-Ponies channel with Dana and Dooley. Hi, puppy. Oh, he gets paid for that. Yes, he does. He's such a good boy. Yes, he is. He's such a good boy. Good baby. Okay. So, what have I been up to this morning? I finally am back online and trying to get caught up. But this morning, it's something I've been wanting to do for about, how long has it been, Connie? A week or two since you sent me that protocol. I've been wanting to. Okay, to me, it's about, you know, if you're going to do a preventative protocol or, you know, a protocol of vitamins that, you know, for treatment, if you've gotten sick, right? My friend Connie, so this is how it started. My friend Connie got sick, and she sent me a picture of the piece of paper that her doctor gave her, and to me, that's valuable information. Now, when I start hearing about all the things that, you know, the latest fact that contradicts the last fact and whatever, I immediately get irritated. And it's easy for me because I'm very healthy, right? You know, I've been very blessed with good health. So it's easy for me to get irritated because something that makes me angry is being lied to or being given bad information. Okay, so please don't in the comments start spouting, you know, the latest facts from whoever. I don't care who the source is, because I'm having a little trouble with anything that comes from online or from TV. What she has given, you know, me a picture of is something that her doctor put together. Okay, so an actual physician. And things that her doctor told her that she repeated to me. Okay, yeah, that's hearsay. But what's funny is when I go repeat it to my other friend, Lynn, she's like, yeah, my doctor told me that too. So, so I'm going off of that kind of information. I am not a doctor. You need to talk to your own doctor. You need to look at ingredients and make sure that this is something that is right for you, and you need to discuss it with your doctor. I'm not going into the vax, anti-vax. I'm not going into that. But this, you know, based on, you know, conversations I've had with my own doctor, with my friend Connie, who's been talking to her doctor, my friend Lynn's been talking to her doctor, you know, we're talking down-home real doctors. Not people who could possibly have another agenda. Just don't get me started there. Trying to stay out of the controversy. But so the preventative protocol, there's a list here for a prevention protocol that she got from her doctor, and she got a treatment protocol. Now, I'm not going into the treatment protocol because it took me hours this morning of researching these things and finding out that about 90% of this supplement protocol, I'm already taking it through Nutrilite. And I believe that your vitamin supplements should be of the highest quality. Of course, I like Nutrilite. So I went and I've done, you know, I'm not going to go through, you know, how I came to these conclusions. If you want to, you can go through your own research, you know, comparing your favorite brand of supplements. So here's what this, I'm just going to quickly read off what is on this list. The prevention protocol. Number one, forgive me my pronunciations, quercetin, Q-U-E-R-C-E-T-I-N, 250 to 500 milligrams daily. Along with that, number two, zinc, 50 to 75 milligrams daily. Number one and number two must both be taken to work as needed. Okay, number three, vitamin C, 500 milligrams twice daily. Number four, extra virgin cod liver oil daily. Or if you don't want to take number four, she crossed out the vitamin A and she put in N-acetylcysteine, which is commonly called NAC. I almost did it again. NAC. along with, and I don't have an amount for the NAC. Okay, and along with that, vitamin D, 4,000 IU daily. Okay, or vitamin D, 4,000 IU daily. Okay, well, my vitamin D comes to, you know, in, what does it say? My vitamin D doesn't list it as IU. Okay, so, yeah, I've got milligrams. Okay, plus vitamin K2 is 100 to 200 MCD daily. Plus melatonin, 200 milligrams nightly. I have gone through this whole protocol. And here's what I'm ordering through Nutrilite, which there's a reason why I'm going through Nutrilite. You know, beautiful water soluble, genetically traceable supplements. In my opinion, and in the opinion of a lot of, you know, nutritional and medical experts, Nutrilite is the best vitamin supplement on the earth. Best one ever. Okay. So here's the list that I came up with that I'm going to start making sure I'm hitting all these points every month. So my double X multivitamins, instead of taking taking it twice a day, I'll be taking it three times a day. And Kim, just so you know, that lutein, the Vision Health, there's lutein in double X. So I don't have to order it twice unless I'm starting to really feel like there's a problem with my vision. I might take it a couple times a week just to add to it because my night vision isn't very good. Okay, so double X, three times a day. The immunity defense, twice a day. Some of these are doubled up. You know, I'm adding more to reach the amounts that her doctor has recommended. Okay, CalMag D, which is calcium, magnesium, and D, three times nightly. And the reason why I say nightly is because even though it says three times a day, that stuff will make you sleepy. Think about drinking a warm cup of milk at night. That stuff will make you sleepy during the day. So CalMag D, three times nightly. The Go Sheild Gummies, the immunity gummies. I had to add these, even though there's a little bit of sugar in these, twice a day, two gummies a day. The vitamin C, which is, you know, which is like an extended release. Two a day, doubling up on that. The Heart Health Omega, three times a day. The concentrated fruits and vegetables, twice a day. The regular vitamin D supplement, twice a day. And the Sleep Gummies has the melatonin in it, one at night. I have added to this some things that I think are important for myself. The liver support, the vitamin B, the effervescent tablets. Excess energy drinks has some things in it, some vitamins and potassium and that kind of stuff that's good for you in them. So I like the cranberry sugar-free. Now this, if you're not used to drinking things like sugar-free Red Bull, which doesn't have all this good stuff in it, but you know, it's got that kind of a taste. It's a diet taste. Now they have the stuff like the sparkling fruit juice that has a lot of the good stuff in it, but I don't drink it because of the sugar. I do the sugar-free kind. And the effervescent and the excess energy sparkling water. Do you guys remember the New York seltzers? Well, this is like that, but it's pumped full of vitamins. So, and the only thing that I have to go outside of Nutrilite to add to this protocol to find is the NAC, the N-acetylcysteine. Because I could not find that anywhere in any of the supplements. I might see if I can get a hold of some of the nutritional specialists at Nutrilite and see if I can find out what they recommend for this. And remember that this is part of the alternative to cod liver oil. You want to take a tablespoon of cod liver oil every day? But, you know, some people will do that because it's good for you. So, This again, this is what I came up with for myself. And I'm going to add to this a personal suggestion. No sugar, no flour, no starch, like starchy vegetables. This is another place that the concentrated fruits and vegetables can help you, because they've taken the good stuff out of there and left the bad stuff out. So, you know, if you really want to get down to the nitty gritty, don't have any sugar, especially in your diet. And I don't care what form that sugar takes. Sugar, flour, and starch. And I need to get, I've been cheating a lot this last week because I've been lazy. So I am back on no sugar, flour, or starch in my diet. Except for, you know, there's going to be a little bit of sugar in those gummies. So, you know, I'm careful of that too. Little bit of sugar in the gummies, but not a lot. So that'll keep me at my right, you know, nutrient levels every day. So come to find out, like I said, I've been taking most of this already. I just took a handful of vitamins already this morning, a handful of supplements. I don't have all of these, but I just placed an order from Nutrilite to get the rest of them in my diet. It's just a suggestion. I highly recommend you take the list out of the description box. Do your own research by going to the website, either to mine or to Pat and Dee Dee's from the Robbins Nest. And look at those ingredients themselves. Maybe some of you have way more education. I do have some nutritional education. I am not a nutritionalist. I am not a nutritional expert. I am not a medical expert of any kind. I know that I've done my own research over, you know, the past several years when it comes to nutrition, and I firmly believe sugar is a problem when it comes to our health. But because I'm not an expert, that's a personal opinion. So if you're interested in a protocol, take a look at what, you know, what I have and what I've told you was on this list. And go to, maybe just go to your own favorite. You know, maybe you don't want to buy those expensive Nutrilite products. I feel like they're super supplements. That's my opinion. And I feel like we get what we pay for. Totally up to you. Do your own research. Take that list to your own doctor. And, you know, do a comparison. You know, find out what your doctor says about that. So that's what's been going on this morning. I got a lot of things to catch up on this channel, like the 14-day dare. We're going to do a 30-day dare. We've got to catch up on, you know, an update on the giveaway. The giveaway is going to be all those products. You know, go check out that giveaway video. It's the last giveaway video I did. So check out the description box if you're interested. I'm not looking to pick a fight with anybody. Our opinions are going to differ. So please, if you're very interested in this, take that list. Take it to your doctor. I will also post that information in the first comment. So that hopefully, you know, there are ways some of you can actually copy and paste. Especially if you're on a laptop or a computer. It's tough on mobile, I know. But maybe if you go to the web version of YouTube and watch this video, then you can go in and do a, you know, hold your finger on that and copy and paste. So I hope this has been valuable to some of you. It's just, I thought, you know, if I've gone through all the trouble of, you know, converting this list into a Nutrilite list that is handy for somebody, if they, you know, they just want to add a bunch of supplements to their diet anyway, I've done a lot of the work. So yeah, I'm not looking to pick a fight. Maybe there's, you know, some things I do believe, you know, you can get too much of some certain vitamins, so we have to watch out for that. But you know, I'm trying to stick with I tried to stick very close to this list. That thank you, Connie, for sending me a copy of that. I think it's valuable information. And it sounds like her doctor is someone you could trust. And my friend Lynn's doctor, you know, was telling her some of the same things. So I hope this actually helps some people. That's the whole point. The whole point was to help people. Yes, it goes to my store and I benefit from you buying, you know, Nutrilite products from my store or from Pat and Didi's store. But the whole point is just to give you an idea of, you know, some things if you're interested in doing kind of a preventative protocol. I hope that helps. I love you guys. Bye.